There are copious takeaways in the book because I wanted to cover the spectrum of people who are just starting off with asking questions about spirituality, right through to people who are already enlightened, who have had a spiritual awakening that is abiding, that isn't just on their meditation cushion, but they can at will drop into that peace and stillness that is deeper than any thought. The spectrum of my audience goes right through from the beginner to somebody who might already be teaching in some spiritual capacity. So there are takeaways for every level of it. And even if somebody reads it a year later, they will find new takeaways. It's rich with practices, because for this to be an intellectual exercise, don't buy it. Don't buy it if it's just going to be an intellectual exercise. There are practices peppered through at all stages. And even the most basic practices sometimes are the most appropriate for those of us who think we are very spiritually evolved. The practices, a friend of mine read a pre-publication copy and he said, Jack, it's a hot potato. I couldn't keep holding the thing in my book. It's like, whoa, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. And this is somebody who's been spiritually digging for many years. And so the takeaways are numerous. Depends on where you're at. It's going to make you feel uncomfortable until you find fearless freedom inside yourself.